Good morning. It's July 6th. Our reading today from Solid Stepping Stones is called Godly Payback Day. It comes from 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 15. See to it that no one return evil for evil, but always pursue the good both toward each other and toward everyone. When we return evil for evil, we have allowed ourselves to become evil. To return good for evil is the essence of goodness. If our goodness depends on someone else being good to us first, we have no inherent goodness. It takes something more to make sure that everything that flows from our life extends God's goodness and grace into this world, regardless of what we are reacting to. It is when we have been wronged and react to the wrong like Jesus did that people around us truly see the change that has occurred in our life. If you think about it, the essence of the gospel is returning good for evil. We wronged God when He sent His only begotten Son to pay the price for the evil we did. He returned good for evil. That's His nature. If we have become partakers of His divine nature, then we better get used to returning good for evil instead of evil for evil. Today is Godly Payback Day. Most of the people around you are unsaved. Add to that the people who are not as far along in their walk as you are. The sum total is that you are going to endure a lot of evil. The question for you is simply whether you are going to pay back the evil like God would, or like the flesh would. Let's pray. Lord, You returned good for my evil. You dwell in me. I am a temple of the Holy Spirit. Help me today to pay back the evil around me with Your grace and love. If you agree with that prayer, say amen. Your readings today are from 2 Chronicles chapter 6 and 7 and Mark chapter 5. God bless you. And I'll see you tomorrow.